Role of president, now held by Barham Salih, a moderate Kurdish politician, is largely ceremonial. Salih once served as Iraq's deputy prime minister. After he was elected, he named Adil Abdul Mahdi as the prime minister designate, who now has 30 days to form a cabinet.